that to me is it's a very personal process. And I think it's easy to remain isolated when you're an artist. You're working on your projects and you're focused on what it is that you want to create. But when you connect with another artist, it's just very rewarding. It gives you a chance to learn from each other, and we work together. And when artists start working together, it helps build the community. That's what the Papillion Art Creative is all about. It's an opportunity for artists to connect, collaborate, and have fun.